Hey guys, it's Kayla Highlights again. So this one's gonna be like NBA 2K18 NBA players reacting to their ratings. This is like, let's say they're like, what's your overall? 99? And they're like 57. Like, this is gonna be reactions and their actual ratings. So this is also gonna be kind of like a sneak peek for NBA 2K18. Alright, let's get the video started.
Tomorrow, what do you think your ratings should be?
I think my ratings should be 91.
Why?
There's many a reason why, but I'm trying to leave room so I can try to improve during the season. You know, with the new updates.
Devin, what do you think your NBA 2K18 rating should be?
I'm gonna have to go.
Boy, why does he have a Nintendo Switch right in his hand?
88, 89.
And why?
I think I prove myself. Every year, like, it starts low. After a few updates, this is where I want to be doing.
70 points for sure. Your rating for next year is 86. What are your 86. Thoughts?
Got some work to do. I'll tell you though. It's an improvement. At least I'm going forward, so that's good.
All right.
What's up guys? D'Angelo Russell. I'm behind the scenes in the 2K headquarters. But you guys will cut 2K18.
D'Angelo, what do you think your NBA 2K rating should be?
But it should be a 90 something. It might be an 80 something.
It is an 80. What are your thoughts?
I think my rating should be higher than it was last year. I had 11 years.
Your rating is an 89.
That's actually better than last year.
So you're happy?
I mean, I'll tell you, I came at the NBA 2K18 photo shoot. I just want to shout out all the 2K fans out there.
So we're out here shooting for NBA 2K behind the scenes. Having a good time. I'm ready to knock it out today. Then my rating should be probably 96. Bye.
Your rating is an 89.
89? I definitely thought it would be a little higher, but.
You say 96? Dang.
Honest, it should be at least 95 because I'm trying to do it myself and I'm trying to like actually win myself and like literally get to 95. So like there's basically no way to rate me, but I think a 95.
Do you want to know your rating?
Yeah,
you're an 86.
What? That's bull crap. I'm not going to curse. I just got 5, so I'm not going to curse. But 86, I'm
what's up guys, it's Paul George. We're here at the 2K photo shoot right now. I want to give a shout out to all my 2K fans and we're having fun. I'm gonna be modest. I should be about a 92, 93.
And, 85,
last year,
I'm guessing.
I went toe-to-toe with him. He probably 97, 98. I should be like 92, 93.
I like it. He's practical. All right, your rating is a 91. What are your thoughts?
That's solid. I mean, by the end of the season, I'll be like 98, 99.
Did he say 99? Nope. He's not going to.
Shout out to all of our fans. And who's ready for 2K18? I know I am.
Kyrie, what do you think your rating should be?
I think my rating should be, we add in a few factors, cover athlete, then I should at least be like a 95 plus. At least a 95 plus.
I hate to tell you this, but what you're 90.
I
think what? 2K16 is like an 80.
I love it. It's motivating me now. By the end of the season, mark my words, I will be a 93 plus. You guys are gonna stop playing me with my rating.
Well, that's it, guys. Bye.